So we're gonna ride over to your place.
Come to my place.
We're gonna talk a little men's fashion.
Absolutely. Well, we just handled the women's side of things beautifully, if I do say so myself.
We did.
So now let's talk a little bit about men's fashion, and I'll show you where I hang my hat.
That's amazing. And you know what's so cool? Like in New York, like again, like it's so easy to get like to and from, but you gotta be ready to roll. You gotta be ready to go in New York. You gotta be ready to go to work during the day.
Yes.
Be able to go to dinner.
Yes.
Maybe have like a little bit of a nightcap. And you, whatever you're wearing has to take you through the entire day and night.
Absolutely. Always on the go, never a dull moment here. Even when you're at home, you still can kind of feel that gravitational pull from this city outside. And so I like to dress that way and dress for success. No matter where you come from in life, what you put on dictates the beginning of your day. And you literally attract those people towards you with a good energy. So this is your calling card.
I'm attracting cabs in this jacket.
You're attracting all of
them. I'm like a cab chameleon. So I feel like if I blend in with the cabs, it'll be easier for me to hail a cab in New York. Functionality.
Absolutely, absolutely. Work with the scenery that you have. And you know what? I love that she's wearing yellow today because you know that I'm creating some sunshine moments with the rainy weather out there. It's perfect.
Very, I saw that you had a little spot today on GMA.
I did.
In a sunny yellow color.
I did. We're starting to get the ladies there getting a little bit of Style with Den added to it. And we have some big plans in terms of 260, being able to dress many, many women and men on television. So
that's amazing. And how can my followers find you online?
Oh, absolutely. Style with Den. It's at Style with Den. Follow me. I'm on Instagram. I'm also on Twitter as well. And I have my website, which is www.stylewithden.com. And there's a lot going on. We got celebrity styling happening. We have my photo shoots with 260. I mean, we have Versace next week, Philip Lim coming up. Oh, we have Rent the Runway. We have...
Are you okay, Jacqueline?
Yes, I did.
Philip Lim is literally on its way right now in a massive truck. I think we ordered about 15,000 units. It's insane.
Wow. I'll be there in the box just feathering through everything.
So just come on by my Instagram and you'll see what's going on and how I play with this influx of clothing and fabulous people. Look, this moment's happening right now.
Play with clothing.
Yes.
That's like my motto, play with clothing.
You know what? There's enough serious things in the world. We got to have some fun and it starts with the clothes. That's just always been my motto and
my
philosophy.
So, you know, I started a new fashion blog, which is Consumer Fetish.
Yes.
You can follow me on Instagram. So Consumer Fetish, everything that I love about fashion and food. And just, you know, my fetish for clothing and my fetish for shoes.
Oh, I love it. I absolutely love it. We'll have to have a little cross collaboration there as well.
We definitely need to do that.
These ladies fabulous. Come on.
Eye on New York.